Yes! Holy! Say it! Say it! Brock Lesnar is back in WWE!
Here comes the beast! Here comes the beast!
And now Braun Strowman, though, grabbing the ankle of Brock Lesnar. And Brock now with the contract inside the briefcase, using the briefcase as a weapon. And now slinging it a long way away. Shout to the midsection.
Brock's got him up, pull.
And five on one leg, look at Brock.
He connects.
God.
He connects with the F5. Turned right on his head.
Roman, Brock picked him out of the air. Brock picked Roman, F5.
How?
Cover. Lesnar retains.
Wow.
Here is your winner and still the Universal Champion, Brock Lesnar.
Good God, man.
Using the taped ribs to his advantage for Brock Lesnar.
From the ground and pound position.
This is just bare bones trying to bust up your opponent.
That's look at this. Lesnar looking to open up Orton with those elbows. This is just pure malice.
Those slashing elbows, the clubbing forearms, the beast incarnate in a feeding frenzy.
You're seeing the animalistic tendencies of Brock Lesnar at its core.
Randy may be out.
Randy Orton might.
Randy, I think Brock has just knocked Randy out. There you go.
There you go, yeah.
Here is your winner by TKO, Brock Lesnar.
He's got to move this big hoss over on his back. Can he do it? No, he can't. Lesnar counters it with a Kimura lock. The Kimura lock again. Triple H with nowhere to go.
He's going
to
break his arm. He's going to break his arm.
Lesnar wrapped around him like a boa constrictor. Kimura locks in. Hunter's trying to fight. Hunter's trying to hang on. He's trying to survive. Lesnar's going to break his arm. He's going to break his arm.
Oh, no, no, no. Tap.
Triple H tapped out.
Did he break his arm again?
He may well have. Now look out. Went for another rock bottom.
Duck.
Brock Lesnar. He countered.
Oh, man.
And look out.
WWE World Heavyweight Champion.